Okay, we're back with Miss of the Clubs.
Anyway, I can do the foot still a little bit. I work on those a little bit so much. He's just so good at it. All right, let's put this on. Let's put this on. Okay, let's see. Let's see. Let's see. Let's see. Oops. Uh-oh. He's trying to figure out how can I do it. If you said, why do you like this? I just like it to practice this, where it's all very, you know, it's all very... Those kind of gestures. If you said, I like to give the treat, yes! That'll kill me now. You really want to make the dog that aware. You just be like this. Because he's so big. He's so big already. If you said, I like to get him right next to me and ruffle him up and pat him. Okay, Zach George. What's this latest video? I don't know. I'm getting ready to watch it when I go on the elliptical dose. More training tricks. I don't know how these people sleep, but I really don't. If you said you haven't paid your dues, you don't have any room to talk. Yeah, I have paid my dues because I've actually trained people's dogs. I've actually had to make a living by actually training these dogs. Pretending or going and doing one video, giving people bad advice, and then it's your foot sore. And then never seeing this dog again. I have people get away with that. These people can't produce a finished animal. I mean, it's just, you said nothing. You're going to have to explain to me how you're going to get this result. Only because I know dogs really well, and I know how they are, I know what they do. And they don't just stay with you without a leash on and healing to all these things because you corrected them for not doing it. Let's just do the shoe thing. That's Thimble snoring. Let's just do this basket. I like to do the little three shoes. It's just it's just a good... All right, if you said, should they always concede if you go to sit down? Yes. You see, he knew what I was doing. I got the climb too, so I'm just gonna start working with that. You said you probably won't get it in here until Wednesday or Thursday. I said I have to wash it and stuff. But the ants are gone, at least. You said, what's the climb been helping? It's just starting the whole behavior of driving the dog. Because you're driving it to the climb. If you said they don't think you are, no, they don't see it as that, but that's what you're doing. It's really about how much of this dog's momentum can I get moving with me? Not stop, 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 stop. I mean, the fact that people don't see on a fundamental level, that's not going to work. It really is. It's like the baking a cake. You can do the wrong order of ingredients all you want. You can perfect that. It's not going to result in the... Is if you just switch the order. It's not that they even have the skill to even proceed if they just switch the order, though. So good. His little flop. He's just starting to get the little stripe down the back. Yeah. I think they need their shots too. I gotta look. I think Thursday he needs more shots. If you said you just do them yourself. He said he forgot one. because I think what ends up happening to these trainers is somehow they get on this correction bandwagon with these charlatans, and they possibly really believe that that's gonna work. Either that or they just keep dogs around. I really don't know. It's hard to understand why it's that bad. If you see, what about this? I'm going to show you, Melissa. I don't know if you know who this Brandon McMillan is. Oh, he's cute and all. I like to start out with that. Oh, he's cute and all. But you said he doesn't know how to train dogs? Oh. If you said he's got remedial, anecdotal... It's beyond, it really is. It's not even watchable. If you said you've watched hours of this guy, no, it's not watchable. You're 2 or 3 minutes in, you just can't take anymore. It's like Courtney watching Taylor. She couldn't take it. Can't remember the term she used, but it was something along the lines of manufactured personality. If you said, what did you say? I said, this is how you're supposed to say it, manufactured personality. That's how you're supposed to say that. Not manufactured personality. Manufactured personality. If you said, is he going to skip again? It looked like he was going to, but then somehow he spotted it. He just does the drill so perfect. And then if you said he's arranged it now, that instead of being over there, he's closer and all up on you.
Yes.
I'm just using the dry food too. I'm just pretty much, instead of feeding him in the bowl, which I did when they were puppies. I did the treats, and then at the end I would feed them the dry food. But now I just do the dry food. I mean, if you said, would you? Yes. I mean, that's what you need to say. If you said, are you just married to that? No. If you got sick of the dry food, I'd be, shit, something else quick. If you said he's watching you like a hog, he is. And it does have to do with the subconscious dog. It really, really does. The subconscious dog saying its next move is gonna be go away, not come at me. Its next move is gonna be go away, so that's what you're looking for. That's what you have to do. Oh, just validate it by doing that. Said he's gonna have to go look. Yes. He said he's gonna be happy when he sees there's something new. Oh. He said you're gonna need a little bigger playhouse thing. That's what you could. If he said my instinct is to immediately start pointing, that's a demand. This is a chance for success. A demand is do it now. If you said you're not putting a time limit on it, no, I'm not. That's not the point of the drill. The point is to get them to look where you look. If you said it has to do with...
I mean, he's just so cute.
Especially when he does little. So he's looking at me. If you said, do it like a little. does have to do with the being still in between. If you said no, you're better off filling the in-between, scrubbing this dog like Taylor does, like you're giving it a bath in between every drill. The dog, on a subconscious level, would say, just to be safe, let's stay an arm's length away. But you see these dogs that stay an arm's length away from this people. If you see, it's called arm's length away syndrome. Whatever. The affect. If you see the effect, the affect. I just, the more I see these grammar police, the less I like these people. Who cares? In a world where you can communicate with five emotions on Facebook, or six, or however many they give us, and just emojis, these people need perfect grammar. What are they, English lit majors? I mean, come on. He said, that's the most important thing. What about a puppy getting shoes? How important is that to you? If you said low importance, get off my friends list. If that's of low importance. If you said, what about to me? It's very important. It's of high importance. Yes, it is though. And I'm Sharon. I just, we need, if I can get somebody to do a read through with me, Lucy will probably do it. If Lucy won't do it, I'll be sad and disappointed because Lucy is my true friend. When Elizabeth wouldn't even do it, she's gone. If you said you never helped Elizabeth, you never took any of your time. No, it's all I did. You end up in these lopsided friendships where you're just overly trying to help the people. You sometimes have to ask yourself, am I just being used? Seriously, it's true. If you said, do you care? I just like to put a stop to it, though. I just said, okay, end of the story. If you leave people better than you found them, you really can't feel bad. If someone learned how to train a little bit from me, then they were better than I found them. Keys and the credit card. I can try the credit card. Ah! Uh-oh, the keys just went flying. Let's see if he spots them. He said he's after you. If you said, what do you do? If you're there, Melissa, that's what I do. If he starts biting my feet, I do this. If he said, you make sure it lands where it's going to make a noise. Yes, I do. Okay, so those keys fell over there. Let's see if he spots them. If he said, why would they be hard to spot? In a way, they'd be hard to spot because that little rug is kind of patterned anyway, but I'm going to try it. I'm... He smelled them. Melissa, I hope you saw that. It's very, very exciting work. I promise that the fact that everybody has the ability to film and these people don't do it. If you go on these people's dog training catalogs, there's actually a video, 6 minutes, or 6 minutes, I'm not talking about, seconds. I'm going to send you this one guy, Melissa. This is another 30-something Brit guy that spotted me as a phony right away. If he said he's taken a look at your work and said, what we have here is somebody that doesn't know anything about dogs. Mm-hmm. Yeah. If he said, what does his catalog look like? It looks like video after video, really long videos too. If he said of training, no, of him talking. So if he said the whole catalog is just videos of this guy talking, yeah, I'm telling you how to do a recall, everything. If He said, but he spotted you as a recall phony. Oh, right away.
That's unbelievable.
All right. It's true, though, girl. It's, and you know about this kind of thing, but there's a good old boy network in dog training. I'm going to show this one loser that told me, leave the training to the big boys. He said, this guy's a complete bumbling idiot loser, just one of these, you know the type, very average-looking 30-something guy that doesn't work out and wears baggy cargo shorts. If he said, this is the guy you're describing, walk into any Lowe's, they're full of these guys. All right, so I have the credit card without the safety rope. If you said the little scrunchie was the training wheels, yes. That was impressive, though. Whoops. Okay, so if you said, what am I going to do now? I'm going to try it again. If you said the only reason he found those keys was because he smelled them, you got lucky.
Yeah, for sure.
All right, I'm going to kind of put them over here where they can't be seen. I'm going to do a sleight of hand, and then I'm going to look in there. So did he see you? No, he didn't. Maybe he did. Come to think of it, he saw me. He said, you're not going to be able to sit there and go like that without him saying, that's what it looks like. He's just a little chunky monkey. The only reason I put it on him is, and you really shouldn't, I mean, you have to be careful, but it's just a desensitizing, really, to something. If he said so they don't chronically scratch at it, yes. If he said, do they do it when you first put it on? Yeah, they do. You've seen it. So they immediately start scratching. Yeah. Did you ever find your lost debit card? No, I never found it. He's so perfect. You said that was real subtle. Not really. Said, is that going to be good if it's a real debit card? No. He's going to bite right into the chip, and then it's going to be ruined. But in fact, this thing doesn't even have a chip on it. This was only a temporary card. And this was from a few years ago. Okay, if he said to think, I don't.
Oh, he must have seen me. I don't know what to say.
Let me just get a little video. Chewed the ring off. All right, so I chewed the string off, so I'm just going to do it as, you know, if you said the eventuality, and not necessarily, if it was actually going to be for service, you would have the people have a specific key ring if they had keys. I mean, you really would. You wouldn't say, get a janitor key ring, put 40 keys on it, and expect this dog to pick it up all the time. I mean, you'd have a very specific, I'm going to talk to Courtney about that. Because I think, you know, if you wanted really to kind of set up drills for people, you know, I think you could strip it down to maybe like five object drill, meaning five different objects, and in various, you know, situations. And that would cover, you know, if they couldn't do that, you've got to draw lines somewhere. If, you know, if they're not capable of doing, you know, the basics. I mean, they're gonna have to wash. I mean, I don't know what else to tell people. You said there's no such thing as a washout. It's almost washout is pretty common. Okay, I'm just gonna do some quick videos. I just found some other sheets. Oh, I know what I can do to get the bowl thing. You said, what are your plans for the day? I'll tell you what my plans for the day are. The train dogs. train. Oh, I could do the business card drill. Guys, I'm gonna grab another light too. I'm just gonna do some films. The films end up being better quality.